So, yes, hello everybody. Hello on this Skill Connect group, where we are coming with this series 2.0 for healers and peacemakers. So, before we start, I would like some of the viewers, the visitors to be there and drop me a message. Can you hear me? Am I audible? Am I visible? So we'll wait for another 30 seconds before we start. So we are here on this Skill Connect group. Skill Connect group. Skill Connect group is basically the main, the founder, idea, owner of this group is Mrs. Sonali Saripalli. And she has come up with a very nice concept of helping people, helping women especially, to rise in their skills as entrepreneurs. Then we met with Mitali. Mitali is also done her PhD, and she also teaches a lot of skilling courses. And then it was that Mrs. Shruti Patoi Clarence, Mrs. Universe Confident and Soft Skills Trainer, and me, Dr. Prachiti Pundey, a life coach, and Mrs. Universe Australasia. So we both joined in. So it is this four people, four women of us, Sonali, Sonali, Dr. Mitali, Dr. Prachiti, and Shruti Patoi. So we have come up with this group where we have a vision and a mission to help a lot of women entrepreneurs, not only to develop the necessary skills, but right from the beginning we want to help them, like see what their goals are, whether they want to go for jobs or they want to go as entrepreneurs, they want to have their own firms, then guide them properly, counsel them, teach them the skills that are required to through various courses, give them various MSME schemes, the schemes under CSR activities, and then help them in their business, and not only help them rise their business but help them sell the products also. So right from the start to end, we are here to connect with a lot of women entrepreneurs. So I invite all of you to join in maximum numbers, invite your friends to join this Facebook group so that you become a part of this family and then you get maximum help and benefit from this group also. So a series 1.0, Skillgate interview series 1.0 was all about women entrepreneurs. Skillgate series 2.0 is all about therapists and healing. And now today we have with us the very beautiful, the very multi-talented, and the very renowned counselor and mantra therapy coach, Mrs. Pratima Khandekar. Welcome, Mrs. Pratima Khandekar.
Thank you. Thank you to the Skill Connect for giving me this opportunity. And this is really something which I would like to share with everybody about the Marma therapy. And yes, it is a very simple technique that I would like to introduce with you. And I really thank you again to the Skill Connect and Prachiti ma'am for giving me this opportunity and the whole team of Skill Connect. The concept that you have come up with, I really appreciate and hats off to you, four of you. Really appreciating. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Pratima ji. Thank you. And this concept, we want it to be working actually on ground. And we want to see a lot of women ahead in next year who are benefited from this Skill Connect group. So yes, Mrs. Pratima Khandekar, she has completed her master's in counseling. She is a psychotherapist and accomplished counselor, Marma therapy, as well as batch flower remedies practitioner. Oh my God, this is so much. Handwriting and logo analyst, teacher, entrepreneur, and homemaker. But today we have called her here for the marma therapy, because see, in these times of COVID, and please do listen to this interview very carefully, very cautiously, because Mrs. Pratima is going to tell us a lot about how to maintain our immunity through at our own home, how can we use this marma therapy in these times and in our daily lives also. So you are going to get a lot after watching this interview. So Pratima ji, you are attached with many of the institutions outside, but I would like to know from you more about you. So please tell us more about you, Pratima ji.
I was working as a teacher earlier. My career started with the teaching field. And while teaching, I realized it's not my main forte where I'm doing teaching. And I eventually shifted to counseling. I did my MSc Psychotherapy and Counseling, and I entered in the counseling. While studying counseling or giving counseling therapies and all, I realized there is a lot of international concepts are involved in the process, like CBT, REBT, all these therapies which are connected with the psychology, are we are using it, which are developed in foreign countries, and that definitely useful. I do respect all the people who have invented these therapies, but along with that, I always been we have that curious mind. I was always in that search of something which is very holistic, which is connected with the Indian origins, so that my craving to learn something which is grounded to the Vedas or Sanhitas took me to this course of marma therapy in 2016. Till the time I was helping people with all the therapies which I was acquired earlier, all the psychotherapies, then bath flower remedies, play therapy, handwriting analysis. So these were the main domain areas which I was using. But then when I came across with this marma therapy, I felt the results are much deeper. It's working at your emotional as well as at your physical and the spiritual level. And then I realized this is what I always wanted. And my journey in this marma therapy went much into the deeper. Then instead of only using for the counseling, I went beyond. And I started working with the special needs children, where I can definitely, help them in their situation where hardly anything can be done, So most of the time with the cerebral palsy children, it becomes very difficult, to handle once they grow up. So there also I, introduced this marma therapy for these children so that they can also have some relief from their, that painful, the areas which they face in day-to-day life, and for the parents also. So it works at a very different level. And I really enjoy helping by this way. And this basic thing, as I told you, from teaching to this marma therapy, that journey was really very pleasant, because every time I learn something which is going to help to the my next, step of my career. So it was a wonderful journey. And basically, as I told, this marma therapy is part of Ayurveda, which is again connected with our Indian origin. And this is a wholesome, I can say, a therapy which really helps at all variety. Like, it's not like that it is helping me only for my physical level. It is helping me for my emotions also. So it's absolutely fantastic. And I'm enjoying doing this.
I mean, it sounds so much interesting to hear that marma therapy is originated from India. And I'm really happy that your thoughts connect so much, that you wanted something of Indian origin. You wanted to study, and not only study, but you have made it reach lots and lots of people, women outside, also the physically disabled children. Definitely physically disabled children, when they grow up, they are difficult to handle. And marma therapy is helping them. But then we would also like to know what exactly marma therapy is, and what are the benefits of marma therapy?
Yeah, very nice question, ma'am. See, basically, marma therapy is the, it's you can see the reading about it or content about it in Sushrut Sahita. Maharshi Sushrut, he has, written down all the notes, and there in the part of, surgery, Ayurveda is the department where the surgeries is noted down. So there they have spoke about this marma points on the body. These are the vital points, or in other words, they are the energy centers in our body. See, in our house we have the electricity. Okay, it comes from the mains, and different we have a lot of wiring and the buttons. Electricity is same. One will be, one button, it will start with the fan. One will work for your tube light, the other is working on your AC, other thing is working on your PC. So energy, but representations are different. So same way in our body, once we inhale, that prana gets divided. Okay, it's not that same that upon oxygen ghetla ani we are doing good. It gets divided into five pranas, and then there are five upapranas. Okay, so the first five pranas are apan, udan, saman, van, and pran. These are the five pranas which are always been working inside our body. And marma therapy, these energy centers are 107 energy centers, or the marma points on our body, and 108 is our prana. So this is how the marma therapy is. Not very complex. It's very simple to understand. See, I'm not a doctor. I'm a counselor. But with the practice, I have mastered that skill. So everybody can make use of these points and keep yourself and your family, and along with that, the society will be remain healthy. That is what is my main purpose. And you don't have to do much about it, because you have to just stimulate those points. See, if I have some pain in my body, what we do, or if I were, you know, some kind of irritation inside me, we prefer to take crocin, we prefer to take, you know, combiflam, so that my pain will release. But these marma points are, when you stimulate this marma point, the same kind of chemicals are, you know, created inside our body. And these painkillers heal your pain within your body. Now, what is happening? See, when we are having a lot of headache issues, you immediately go and get the medicine. We don't allow our body, you know, to heal its own self. So here, I would suggest marma therapy. You start using it and you will definitely see the results. Because I myself, see, when I learned, I first applied on myself. Okay, I could see the results within few days. I said, my God, it's seriously. Means it's not just, you know, something that I, you know, we always go online. There are so many things we learn, and then we said, okay, now nothing. It's okay, fine. I'm not going to continue. But I was so consistent. I learn and I continue using it, and it helped myself at a very different level. And when I see the changes within myself, then I started applying immediately on my family members. And even they were also like, Mama, you have a magic touch. I said, no, this is not magic touch. It's just a marma therapy. So this is how it built up my confidence. And I started, you know, immediately for the people around me.
Definitely. This is so interesting, and I can very well relate to it, because even in spite of being an allopathic doctor, I have always believed in holistic healing for me since my childhood. Because of my son, I had to do a lot of studies on allopathy, Ayurveda, homeopathy, and then I understood how the body works, how the body acts. And since last 10 years, I have hardly taken any allopathic medicine, and always I believe in holistic health. And as we say, that simple things are more complicated. Like marma therapy is so much easily available, as you are saying, that we have specific 107 points, and we just need to know them, 108 being our own prana. And yes. If it's that simple, but simple things are made harder by people. And I think most of the times, because of more commercialization and more industries, more and more pharmacists coming up, and let's not talk about the other people, but because of these, all these holistic healing methods are somewhat getting sidelined, you know.
Yeah.
So we need to bring these therapies like marma therapy and other therapies into the picture, so that people understand that few things, like, say, as you said, ki, if you're having body ache, there's no need to take paracetamol immediately. Because if you know marma therapy and if you press those certain points, then the same chemicals that the paracetamol gives, it will be created in your own body, because your body has the healing capacity. And make use of this healing capacity of your body. I think that's the reason why, you know, these epidemics and pandemics are spreading a lot, because people are more and more dependent on external things rather than healing internally, healing from within, and allowing their healing mechanisms to work. So when we are continuously suppressing our healing mechanisms, which allopathy does, yes, which also I have studied, so we are continuously suppressing our healing mechanisms, then the suppression causes a low immunity. And then low immunity gives rise to these kinds of diseases. And people with low immunity, of course, are the first sufferers who are attacked, yes, by these epidemics and pandemics. Definitely, this is a very, very important interview, which I feel the audience should and must listen Pratima ji, I think we will also leave your number in the comment section. Even on my Facebook page, I'll leave your number on the comment section so that people approach you. But now this
Definitely.
brings me to the question that can all age groups be benefited by Varma therapy, or are there certain age groups that, you know, children cannot or old age people cannot? So are there any definitive age groups or everybody can be benefited with this Varma therapy?
Yeah, the beauty of Varma therapy is exactly here, that it is applicable for everybody and it is very simple. Like, it's nothing to do with the age group as such. Even the younger children can be treated with the Varma therapy, and even the elders. Like, I have been treated 90 plus, 80 plus, for this particular health issues, where there was a lot of swelling. One person had a digestion issues, or the gulping of food. There was difficulty while the food is going down through the throat, or the speech issues. So these are the areas where, with just by I conveyed it to the family members. I showed them on the patient directly, and they just in two sessions they understood ki this is how they have to do at the home level, and then I don't have to go any other time. It was maintained by the family members and the things were absolutely fine. Even that the senior citizen called me and just wanted to see me, like, what and how you can do these things, so I feel this is that simple. The age is not a matter, anybody can do it, but for the elders, if they are bedridden, we have to give them the treatment, and that is also not very complicated. Once you understand the points which you need to stimulate, that's what you have to do, nothing else. And for the younger children, identifying the points, we generally take the measurement of forefinger distance, or the measurement is of four fingers. So in case of children, to understand their marma points, their four fingers may be our two fingers. Okay, so we have to take the measurement as per the two finger measurement. So accordingly, only that much is variation. Otherwise, it's applicable for all age groups. Only during those who are pregnant ladies, we don't consider giving them the marma therapy. Then who those have a very high fever, like maybe about 2 and 3, when this temperature goes beyond that, in that phase we don't give the Varma therapy. These are the mainly, and during the periods, like 4 basic days of your period, that time you don't have to do. Otherwise, there is no restriction as such for any kind of element. We can definitely use Varma therapy because it's a completely divine results that you are going to get.
Amazing. I mean, yes, definitely. But also, I would like to ask that is Varma therapy and acupressure the same, or are they different? Because we know when we talk about these pressure points, what people know more is about acupressure. And Varma therapy is like a different word, like never heard so much. So are they same, or is there any difference?
No, there is a difference. Actually, this knowledge of Varma therapy, when it went to the other Asian countries, it was, become acupressure and came back to us as that product. Okay, but basic knowledge of Varma therapy is with us. It is inside us. And if you go down to the Shushrut Sanhitas, you will see it was like beyond, before the acupressure was started. Okay, but nobody opened the book and tried to read. And that was how we remained back foot, and they went ahead. And then acupressure was, or acupuncture become very famous, and we were little on the later side. It happened like that. But no, this is not the same what acupressure or acupuncture is. Here we are just using our finger tips for the pressure. We are not using any pen, pencil, any kind of gadget to stimulate any kind of a pressure or point to have a stimulation. It's just your 5 fingers, and these 5 fingers also, mudra, again these 5 fingers representation is different, but in Varma therapy this is Prithvi, Jala, Agni, Vayu and Akash. It's like that, and we are using only Akash and Agni Tattva for the stimulation. No other fingers are used for most of the stimulation of Varma points.
Okay, but when you said this, that we can use, I think, only this and the middle finger, the thumb and the middle finger, right?
Yeah.
It's only the thumb and the middle finger. But then, because see,
ma'am, just give me a minute. Okay, yeah.
Okay. Okay, fine. So yes, I think Pratima ji has some work to do, and she'll be back in a moment. But then, thank you, Meera Masai, ma'am. Thank you so much She has written very nice. I'll definitely convey this to her. Yes, Dr. Mrs. Pratima is back again in the stream.
Yes.
And
Yeah.
yes. So so I think if we can only use only these two fingers, like I never knew that we can't use the other three fingers or the knowledge. But then can everybody do this marma therapy, or only the one who's expert in it can, they have to study it and then they have to do it?
No, you see here, it's not like that. You need to be, you know, particular about the anatomy, because it's not connected with that. You need to know your physical, you know, the way you as a doctor, you know, there's a lot of things that you need to understand. But here, understanding marma points is more than enough. And once you know how to identify, then you don't have to worry whether I'm doing it right or wrong. And they have been very specific how much and how many times to simulate those marma points. These are the two things we have to follow. Otherwise, there is no, don't need a deeper knowledge. Because see, when I was learning, along with me, there were other doctors also. So I used to feel, my God, they are the doctors and I'm just a counselor. How I'm going to help people? But that faith in me, you know, this knowledge is so wonderful. I'll definitely help the people around me. And that passion maybe to help the humanity was so strong. I simply picked up in that first, my training session, and I immediately started using it for the society. So it's not like that it is difficult to understand. I do take trainings for the same, and I teach people how to stimulate. Once you understand how to stimulate and where the location of that marma point, you are done. There is no degree. You don't require any kind of a degree. You just need to know the knowledge. That's it.
Absolutely wonderful. But then I still fear, you know, sometimes if I've taken up a course and then I forget something. And by mistake, if I happen to I happen to use different kinds of fingers or press upon some different points. So then are there any side effects? Like every time we keep on asking a doctor, are there any side effects? So
yes,
for
yes.
marma
Wonderful
therapy,
question.
If by mistake we press something.
Yes. See, now
Thank
here
you.
In marma therapy, there is side effects like there are like, I'll give you my example. Okay. When I learned this marma therapy, I was in the typical phase of, menopausal, gaining weight. And I said ki main thoda sa zyada dabaungi to my weight, you know, I'll lose my weight faster. And I was giving, you know, full pressure. Though he told us, doctor told us ki you don't have to press too hard, only bearing capacity, that also 0.8 seconds. And to understand how to, like we can't check the 0.8 seconds, like timer. So they've given a code word,
yes.
a small prayer, Om Namah Shivaya. Like every community has their own short prayer. Okay, so they can say their short prayer, and here they taught us about the, because sir has given the name mission as Mrityunjay mission. So definitely it is a, you know, Lord Shiva is involved. So he used this Om Namah Shivaya as a 0.8 second timer, we can say. And you just have to press 0.8 second, like when you say Om Namah Shivaya, only that much you have to press. The moment you finish saying Om Namah Shivaya, you have to release your finger. That's it. So only 0.8 second, and maximum you have to do it how many times is maximum is 18. But it is not necessary. You have to every time you have to do it 18 times. It should be below that. You can do 15 times, 16 times, 17 times, and maximum is 18. If you want to get the result, you feel the way I felt, ki nahi main thoda jyada dabaungi to jaldi patli ho jaungi, you know. So we have that rules in our mind. Ki thoda jyada karungi to thoda, but though it didn't work, I had some blue, you know, patches over here. And then I, you know, clicked the photograph and showed it to sir. Sir, Melvala, I said, what happened to me now? What to do? He said, don't worry. You have just punctured yourself. And apan mukamar kasam hoto na. So it has happened like that. It was due to excessive pressure. But it doesn't like hurt you the way other therapies can, you know, if you prick or something, you use a needle, it can definitely damage somewhere. But in this process, it's not like that. So whatever the points that sir has developed and he has taught us, okay, I'm following my guru. Whose name is Sunil Kumar Joshi. He is from Haridwar. He is MD surgeon himself. So I am following his, the therapies and his way of doing marma therapy. So you will, on the net, you will see so many people teaching about the marma therapy. I'll be specifically talking about the way and what I have learned from my teacher.
Definitely impactful. I think if we learn in the right way, then we are bound to make less mistakes. And we have Dr. Mitali More, who is there watching us. And she has said very nice to you, Pratimachi. So I'm conveying her message also. Also, we have Meera Masay ma'am with us, and she's also saying that yes, this mantra is very effective for the Om Namah Shivaya mantra. Thank you, Meera Masay
Yes.
ma'am. And I think definitely all these things are there, but then what other precautions do we need to take when we are performing this marma therapy on ourselves?
Yeah. See, I'm promoting self marma therapy because in current scenario, people have a dependency on the areas like we go to spa or, you know, get the massagist call at home and getting it done. But in our deeper level thinking, when we are getting, you know, massage or spa or getting things done from the outside or the other person, see, we all have our own aura, okay? And we have our own five bodies around us all the time. So when that other person is entering into your aura, automatically these two energies getting clash, okay? And exchange of energies also do happen. So in this self-marma therapy,
yes,
you just have to stimulate your own marma points. First, you start help your own self and then you go to the outer world. Okay, nowadays we are missing that. We are not helping our own self. Nobody is going inside and checking ki really I need to change. We always say, ha, isko ye badalna hai, usko wo badalna hai. But mujhe kya karna hai? That's why I think this corona is also teaching us to sit inside and, you know, go inside and, you know, reveal your own self first. And once you become wholesome, I think corona or no virus will affect you. That is for sure. So then this marma therapy, I encourage or promote more of self marma therapy where you do your own stimulation. And when I'm doing, see this, my right hand, as per the knowledge, we all know, we are Ardha Nari Nateshwar. So half is male and half is female. Though I am born as a female, I do have both the, you know, species inside me. Father and mother both, okay? So X and Y both is there inside me. So when we are talking about this, I'm a female, okay? I look wise, but because that is a dominance inside me, but I do have a half is a masculine, half is a feminine. So which is masculine, which is positively charged, and the feminine is negatively charged. So in our system also, electricity, we have positive, negative both. If you put both positive wise, it's not going to have a complete circle. Same way in our body, with my left hand, which is negative, I'm using my right hand to stimulate the marma. The circuit is getting complete and the nerve is giving the impulse to the brain to function rightly. And that brain will indirectly give the you know, message to the organ to function in a correct way or create a proper hormone or secrete in a function. Or, you know, if there are some, see, as a female, we all know when we are cutting in the house, so many times we cut our finger. Okay, but do we go to the doctor and get it touched? No, it gets automatically healed. Still, we don't understand that our body has a healing capacity. If you all of you check your hand, many times you must have cut or burn yourself. Is there any kind of a, you know, you can see a dot, or, you know, if there is some kind of a stitching has happened? No, see, we have the plain hand, you know, plain skin. See, I had one scar over here, acid burn, in this college when I was doing some testing, but it got healed on its own. So this is how is the, you know, we have the healing capacity within us. So give it chance. And this marma therapy is going to help you in a multifold. Okay, and that is why I believe in that ki when you do this marma therapy, as you ask this question, if you do it on your own, it will definitely help you to heal yourself in a much faster way rather than going out and getting it done for, you know, other. Because one example, as you asked for, when I was one person had come for the sciatica problem, and he came with his driver, and he was continuously taking the shooting, whatever the points I'm telling. I say, why this shooting? He said, hey, when ghar jaunga, I'll show it to my wife, she will do it for me. I say, hello. See, this is how, you know, sometimes you feel what to say. But yeah, I told him, ki if you do it by yourself, you will be, you know, getting much better results instead of your wife doing it. You know, so wo thoda sa, we as a, I think we human being, we have the tendency, you know, dependency. Koi aake mujhe pamper kare, you know, so then you feel better. Just like that. But in marma therapy, you do self marma therapy, you will get miraculous results. Yeah, but at the same time, you can help the patients also. Huh? It's not like that. Ki self-marma therapy bola, patient ka kya kare? Ya koi chota bachcha hai, jo abhi tak it's in the bed, or maybe senior citizen hai. So there you can definitely go and do the marma therapy for them also. It works very nicely.
I'm finding this also very interesting. So very interesting that I now am a bit greedy and eager to learn something. So I
Yeah.
think our viewers are also eager to see and learn some therapy that they can be that can be used
Used.
in our day-to-day life. So please, Pratima
Yes.
ji, can you share any one thing so that viewers our viewers are benefited from this?
Yes. The basic thing right now, we have a lot of stress on our mind, and which is not allowing us to think in a right direction, okay? Because it's always a thought process, and then your body is going to react. Currently, last 1 year almost, we are not going out, so we are not exposed to sunlight also, which is also creating a lot of hormonal and क्या बोलते ना कि lot of changes inside our body. Okay, so now to remove that pressure, because the moment my anxieties are working, the moment I'm depressed, what is happening? The diabetes is going up, my BP is fluctuating, so these two are the main factors which are working inside our body and damaging our system very badly. So the main and very important marma point for this is called Manibandha Marma. This point, so at the base of your middle finger, आपका जो middle finger है, इसके बीच में at the back side, okay, not in the front, but at the back side, you have to make the bracelet of your middle finger and thumb, like this, wear like this, okay. This joint will come under this line, okay, like this, and you have to just rotate clockwise and anti-clockwise, okay. You can keep your fingers open, you can keep
So
your
this is
fingers closed. Perfect, perfect, Prachiti ji. So you just have to rotate clockwise and anti-clockwise. You can keep your fingers open, no problem. If you want to make it fist, no problem. Just count clockwise and anti-clockwise. That is the only thing you have to do it. You can do it 3 times, you can do 7 times, you can do 9 times. 9 times clockwise, 9 times anti-clockwise. This will work on your anxieties, irritability, depressive, mood swings. This Manibandha Marma is very effective for relaxing your mind. The moment your mind is relaxed, your body is not giving reflexes or impulses. And it will definitely help you. In case of small children, same Marma will definitely helping you. You can use almond oil, and you can just use Mama can rub this portion like this, okay, for the younger children. And that will be, again, relaxing. आजकल वो भी बच्चा हाइपरनेस का बहुत इशू है बच्चों के साथ. Kids are like generally they are not been able to sit at one place. Immediately labeled hyperactive, they are may not be, but they are immediately labeled. So that can be, you can just simply give a massage over here. बच्चा अपने गोदी में बैठा है, just simply apply almond oil and that is you are done with that. So it will help the child also to calm down and in a listening mode. In schools also, I used to do this activity in the children. Because teachers used to tell me, ma'am, आजकल की जनरेशन बहुत हाइपर है. I said, it's okay, like because they are गैजेट फ्रीक बच्चे हैं, so they are going to be naturally that impulsive. But we have a technique which we can calm down. So for there, I used to tell children, to do this exercise, and they all will be listening. And then one another exercise I used to tell them, keep your tongue. आप घर में सारे जो भी पेरेंट्स हैं, they can also ask their children, चुप बैठो ऐसे नहीं बोलना है. उनको बोलना है, just keep your tongue to the palate. And then you do your work. You don't have to tell them keep quiet. Okay, so automatically it will increase their concentration. Plus, they have done this exercise of Manibandha Marma. You will see their memory is enhancing. Okay, plus they have the anxiety levels. Or कुछ बच्चों को एग्जाम बोलो अभी. There are few children giving online exams. They are already having a pressure. Okay, that will also उनको बोलो कि ये करके फिर लिखने के लिए बैठ जाओ. That will also calm down very nicely. So this is called Manibandha Marma, which is at the your wrist level. Okay, then comes the another marma which is very good for your heart and brain is your Talaridaya Marma. Okay, because how to identify that marma is where you just make a fist like this, your middle finger where it is touching. Okay, middle finger. Okay, can see? Yeah, it is not in the center. It goes little off the center, and you have to press with the other thumb. Okay, like this, you have to press with the other thumb. So this is how you will be pressing your Talaridaya Marma. It's come in the center. Keep this finger as a support, okay, and then you can press it like this. Keep this finger as a support, okay. So the hand will not go down. It will get a support, okay. So this is the maximum. This point also you have to press maximum 18 times, not more than that. This will also again helps for your heart and brain to calm down. currently I feel in this pandemic, anxiety levels have gone to a level that it's like killing the immunity. Then only vitamin C is not working. You take any supplement, any multivitamin, it is not helping. First release your, you know, anxiety. Ki abhi lockdown hoga to fir kya hoga? No, sit down at home. You do aromatherapy. You do your prayers, you know, because outside, if you go, if you catch a corona, then it's things are worse. Okay. And why to, you know, challenge the Jobi, now you are a doctor, you know, so there is so much of pressure on this medical field right now. The services are, you know, highly taxed. They are also human beings. So if we sit at home instead of worrying about aage kya hoga, I have so many panic calls at times from the parents of 10th and 12th. मैम हमारे बच्चे 10th में हैं एंड सी व्हाट इज हैपनिंग यू नो सो व्हाट एक साल सी नाउ पीपल विल आल्सो गेट अपसेट कि आपको क्या प्रॉब्लम है आपके तो बच्चे आगे निकल गए बट आई कैन डेफिनेटली अंडरस्टैंड वी कांट डू एनीथिंग वी हैव टू एक्सेप्ट द सिचुएशन एंड यू हैव टू यू नो मूव हैव टू मूव अहेड नॉट टू गेट पैनिक एंड वी पुश द चिल्ड्रन कि नहीं आपको पढ़ाई के लिए बैठना है ऑलरेडी चिल्ड्रन व्हेन दे टॉक टू मी दे से कि मैम ऑल द टाइम मम्मी पापा आर जस्ट हैव फोकस ऑन मी Like they have nothing else to do, but they are always targeting me. And see, school life, my college life, they used to go out and come back. You know, they have their space. Now, no, it's
There's
not happening. The
moment space.
Child is away from the table, mummy or papa say, "Kyun uth gaya? Kya ho chahiye? Ek time baith nahi sakta." You know, these are the comments, and I say, ki, "Oh my God!" You know, this is.
I think this is the practical work that even parents need to understand, and the students also need to understand that.
Yes, so this will for both. Both can do.
Yes,
parents and children both can do.
Parents
they all whole family can do. Yes, yes. They everybody
very nice. I think like when they do this, they will also divert their mind on the body. So automatically, I being a mindfulness coach, I can say that when you are focused, mindfulness people feel that it is all about quietening your mind. It is about concentrating on your mind, but it's
Absolutely.
Not that. Mindfulness is about concentrating on your body. So when they are doing these things, the mind gets diverted and they are in a state of mindfulness altogether again.
Yes, absolutely.
And I think very beautifully explained exercises. But I would like to ask that can we do? Do we need to do this exercise? Like we used the left hand. Okay, and with the right hand we were pressing these points. So we have to do it for the right hand also, or only for
both
this
the hands? Both the hands.
Both the hands.
Yes,
okay.
Yes, both the hands. This
and how many times?
I told you that for this Manibandha Marma, you can do clockwise 9 times, anti-clockwise 9 times. So 18 is done. Same thing with your Talarade also. Maximum 18 times. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. Or if you have your any small prayer of every community, they can say it. It's not like that everybody has to say Om Namah Shivaya. They can use their own prayer and they can just press Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. That's it. It's nothing tricky or something like that. It's very simple. Where my middle finger touches is my marma therapy point. And with this marma, this Talarade marma, it helps as a first aid in marma therapy. It's like a first aid. Like I have also come across people who have just fainted, and I help them by stimulating
marma.
Yeah,
I now remember because we both were there for the same function. I remember somebody. I don't remember you because I was totally focused on the patient as such.
Yeah,
and I wanted her to lie down. And then I remember somebody was saying, it was coming in my ears, कि अरे उनको आता है, उनको कुछ प्रेशर आता है, उनको करने दो, उनको करने दो. So now I could relate when you said.
Yes, yes.
Yeah.
It's really very helpful. And within 2 minutes, you can see the person will, because revival is more important. People feel little scared कि ये unconscious क्यों हुआ है. So in unconscious होने से पहले उसको अगर revive होता है, तो we can, you know, help that person कि क्या हो रहा है. They should be in the senses, because if nobody is around with that person, how we are going to help? Okay, so and it really takes hardly 2 to 3 minutes. 2-3 times it has happened with me. Once on airport, once I was in a meeting and that function, and once Pune madhes Shani Parachite, a lady, she was doing shopping and she just fell off. And there also I just helped by, you know, stimulating her marma points. Only this, though, 2 Talarade marmas of hand and Talarade marmas of feet. That's it. 18 times I just pressed and the thing was done.
For feet also the same middle finger where it touches?
Middle, yes. With the middle, with the feet, it is like in the center of your feet. Okay, so from finger till your heel, there are 12 fingers. ओके सो यू हैव टू काउंट सिक्स फिंगर्स फ्रॉम द फिंगर लेवल बेस ऑफ द फिंगर लाइक दिस सिक्स फिंगर वेयर इट कम्स एट योर फीट एवरीबडी हैव द 12 फिंगर्स यू नो लेंथ इन योर फीट
Oh,
एवरीबडी
that's interesting. I'll count
यस
today. For sure, I'll count
यस
today.
प्लीज प्लीज सी दिस इज सिक्स फिंगर्स एवरीबडी दिस साइज ऑफ दिस पाम इज सिक्स फिंगर्स यू कैन डू इट नाउ ऑल्सो
Actually,
सो
yes.
यू
Yes.
थ्री यस
Actually,
प्लस थ्री
yes.
यस यस फॉर टिल दिस
Plus,
लाइन
yes.
एंड
One
द
finger down.
यस एग्जैक्टली एंड दिस तलरीद मर्मा कम्स एग्जैक्टली आफ्टर द थर्ड फिंगर डाउन
Okay.
ओके सो इट कम्स ओवर
Yes.
हियर एग्जैक्टली ओके सो लाइक वेन आई एम डूइंग दिस कोर्स आई ऑलवेज सीन द सर आस्क सम बॉय टू स्टैंड इन फ्रंट दे आस्क टू रिमूव द टी शर्ट बनियान एंड ही जस्ट ड्रॉज विद द मार्कर एंड विद एंड आस्क हिम टू काउंट यू नो फ्रॉम द इसोफिगस लीवर एवरीथिंग इज एज पर द काउंट ऑफ आर फोर फिंगर्स
Oh, this is very interesting, and I think we
यस
means even I am eager now to take up a course. If you have a course, so
Yes, ma'am.
Pratima ji, do
Currently,
you
it's
have a
going on.
course? Basic course.
I'm keeping it at 5:30 to 6:30 in the morning because I want to encourage early risers.
Oh, yeah, I am an early riser. No, no worries. I
Great.
wake up at 5 almost every day. And
Great.
how long? How much time will we need to learn this Marma therapy for our own personal use, like personal benefit?
Yeah.
So how
Yes.
many
See
days
now.
do we need?
Yes. Currently, I'm taking it online. So I'm taking it for 3 days. 1 hour per day because first day is to teach the marma point okay second day I teach the one breathing technique and third day whatever questions and the revision of whatever we have done like see in one day I cannot teach all the marma points I prefer
Yes.
to give self marma points which are of the upper extremities and not the lower extremity see because when I stand my talaridhar marma is getting stimulated now I'm sitting in the chair my marmas of my thighs are getting stimulated when I sit
Yes.
down my marmas of my calf muscles are getting stimulated so leg muscles are some or the other way get stimulated the only problem I don't go and touch my hands anywhere or there is no pressure on my hands as such so when you do
Yes.
this marmas on your hand it gives you the excellent result you don't have to do specially for the legs but yes there's the way I told you about the cerebral palsy and the you know people with the difficulties For them, we can use all the marmas, but otherwise, this particular 21 to 22 marmas is more than enough to maintain your good health, maintain
Okay,
your
and
weight.
yeah, maintain your weight. So, women, all those women who are watching this, it's such a big deal, big offer. You know, like without diet and exercise, you have something that will heal you totally. I think with the
Yes.
marma therapy, with the pressure points, the mindset changes. Like as a life coach and mind skills expert, what I can add to this is that might be because of those pressure points, the mind state changes. And obesity
Yes.
is all about your mental depressions or overeating, anxiety disorders.
Completely.
Hyperbulimia and all those things. So when you tend to be clear in your mind, then automatically your desires to eat certain kind of unhealthy food, those
Yes.
changes, your unhealthy eating
Perfectly
habits
said.
change, and then
Yes.
you tend to lose your weight, which is very,
Absolutely.
very nice. I mean, it's a
Yes.
really miraculous therapy, and as we say that all the simple things are made more difficult. So let's come back again to our own Indian roots. This Corona and COVID time has given us enough time so that we go within ourselves, internalize things on how we act,
Yes.
how we behave, what are we
Yes.
making, what choices are we making in our day-to-day lives, and heal
Absolutely.
our own selves. And I'm very
Absolutely.
happy with Dr. Mitali. Thank you so much, Dr. Mitali. She is a very dear, near friend of mine. And we recognize each other because she says that I'm glad we have two extremely positive energies are with us. Dr. Prachiti is also our energy master. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank
So
you so
nice, so
much,
sweet.
Mitali. And we also do have with us Shruti Patoi Clarins. Wow, learnings. Glad to have you here, Pratima Khandekar. So yes,
थैंक यू शुक्रिया
Shruti ji ne
थैंक यू
मुझे
सो मच
आपका नंबर दिया प्रतिमा जी ढूंढ के बिकॉज आई वाज थिंकिंग योर प्रतिभा एंड आई कुडंट सी योर प्रतिभा नंबर सो शी सेड शी इज नॉट
ओ
प्रतिभा शी इज प्रतिमा सो
ओके
दैट्स हाउ आई गॉट योर नंबर
यस
And we were keen to bring you up here on this live interview because this is the time that people need therapists like you, you know, for Marma therapy. I would also like to ask you that if doing a basic course is okay, but if certain individuals know ki acha mujhe ye takleef hai ya mujhe ye problem hai, to individualized courses kuch hai aapke ya are those services available with you?
Yes, now as I told you, for this senior citizens, I definitely gave them the home visit. But otherwise, once the family members also learn which are the points need to stimulate, because see, Marma points are not going to change. It's only which combination of marmas you need to use for that particular, you know, element is the only variation. There is the Marma point is not going to change. They are the same. Okay, but now if, as I told you, because of the anxiety, the BP and the diabetes is increasing. So along with these two marmas, there are marmas which are, you know, going to work on your pancreas and your digestive system, which is also connected with the samanvayu. Okay, where we are doing the absorption. As you rightly said, your craving goes down, and it perfectly works on that area because it is working on the samanvayu of your body, which is from diaphragm till your nabhi area. All the vital organs involved in digestion gets, you know, balanced. And these issues of diabetes also comes under that samana vayu, and it will, you will see definitely it is helping a lot, because most of the time it is stress related or stress induced diabetes or blood pressure. So once you calm down automatically with along with this marma, because the cholesterol is another issue which is connected with the digestion. So when we are doing this other, there are few more marmas which will definitely calm down, you know, this cholesterol triggers. So now when I'm talking about the cholesterol and the particular, now we are in COVID phase, jahan pe we have a lot of chest congestion or breathing problem, or we have cough, matlab ki congestion in the chest. So there particularly, there are two marmas I would like to again introduce, because till the time I conduct any session, everybody should be benefited by that. These are the two marmas. See, for the preferably, for the ladies, we have to do on the left hand side, and for the male, you have to do it on the right hand side. That is in general. But if it happens, you do on the right hand, being a male, female, you are doing it on right side, it's not going to make any big difference. Stimulating both the sides is more important. Now, how to identify? If you can see, we have this elbow line over here. Okay. From this elbow line, you have to go 8 fingers up. This 4 plus 4. Okay. So 8 fingers up. And if you draw a line from this finger, middle finger, if you draw a line, okay, and from this line, I'm going 8 fingers up. There is a point called Urvi Marma. You have to just stimulate with a thumb. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. For the treatment, you can do it for 18 times. You have to say 18 times, okay? You can count number also, 1, 2, 3, that will also do. Or you can say Om Namah Shivaya also will do, okay? And then we took this 4 step. There is 4 from this line, 4 fingers up. Okay, my little finger is on this line like this, and under my 4th finger is this Ani Marma. That also I have to stress. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. This will be working on my all the organs from my neck till my diaphragm. Okay, Urvi and Ani. Okay, and if you have too much of congestion and too much of breathing problem, you can also use Bhimsen Kapoor. We now, everybody is having that Dhoop Dani in the house. So we have Bhimsen Kapoor. Yes. Along, use the, you know, til oil, okay, sesame oil, mix it and just apply on this marma points. You don't have to rub on the whole hand, only this marma point stimulation, you just do it. It will give you a lot of relief from cough and congestion. Urvi and Ani Marma. These are the two, 8 fingers up and 4 fingers up. These two marmas of mainly for this area.
But then for females, only on the left hand side they do, and
no,
that's
first,
it.
No, first left and then right.
Okay, so whenever you are doing anything, you have to do both the hands.
Yes.
Simultaneously. Hands, yes. But first, yes, you do the left for females and then the right. So even for the stress points, because we did 3 exercises, even for the stress points, first the left and then the right.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
I think there's this lot of cholesterol.
Yeah, it is very, that's what I'm telling you, na, ki when I was learning this, I had a completely different perspective looking at it. I felt ki when we are taking shape in mother's womb, okay, these are the two basic cells. They come together, they go on multiplying. and this whole system is developed, right? Then there is nobody outside. So we have that capacity. Now there is some program when we are taking, you know, shape in mother's womb. Then it is already decided ki is bacche ki itni height hogi. Now we are, there are many people who are into the programming. They do program. So the same is already happening inside us. And if you see, after the 9 months, it is nature's, you know, call that the child has to deliver. And that process, all the things like the, how this, the small, you know, capillaries of the eyes are made inside that without anybody's help. But the moment we have a difficulty, first we go to the doctor. We don't allow that to happen because we have some murmur therapies which will be helping you for your eyes also. Now the limitations, if you ask me about the limitation, so the limitation is if I have
yes.
some stone inside my body or I have a cataract, to aap marma se usko nahi nikal sakte ho, okay? For that you have to go for the surgical procedure, and then further you can do it so that you can avoid reoccurrence. See, because kidney stones is such that they keep on occurring, okay? Because it depends upon your eating you know, habits. Which kind of stone that it is, you know, happen or develop inside your kidneys or your bladder. So there you can definitely stop this tendency of body to recreate the stone. So these are the limitations.
Okay, but then
we can't help.
These are the limitations. Yes, but then because of this, can this marma therapy be used with other pathies also? Because we have allopathy, homeopathy, Ayurveda, etc.
Yeah, yeah.
Yunani,
yes.
Siddhi, and all this. So it
yes.
can be used. There's no no harm. Okay, that's nice to know. I think we have got this was the most prolonged interview because it was so interesting. It's almost 52 minutes that we are live, and we got to learn a lot from you, Pratima ji. Very, very effective. And I think this is the time that we really need to go back to our roots and think about these allied medicine and allied therapies also. So what would be your, like if viewers have any questions, please drop them down in the comment section. I'll take up the questions right now here. Otherwise, if we end the video, then we will make it a point that we answer you in the comment section as well. So before we end the video, Pratima ji, what message would you like to give to our viewers over here? So is there a special message from you to all the viewers?
Yes. First of all, I would like to thank you for giving me this opportunity. Even the Skill Connect team and the whole people involved in this complete concept, I really thank you everyone for this opportunity. Plus, the main message I want to give is this is completely marma therapy. Everybody can make use of it at current situation. You don't have to go out. You can sit inside the house, and the comfort of your home, you can do and heal yourself and prevent yourself from any kind of, you know, health issues. Like seriously, when I started doing it, my hospital visits cut down to 90%. Like otherwise, I have acidity, then I have this cervical, I have to go for the, you know, all the time getting the traction done. No, so those things were very usual. Like it was actually, it's my life now, you know, I'm getting old and this is very, but then I see after 2016, there is a drift in my, you know, complete wholesomeness, or that the confidence or the health wise, everything was absolutely come into that, you know, balance form just because of the marma therapy. Because marma therapy works on your prana. It doesn't work only on your organ system. So you definitely see, and it's connected with your breathing also. So there are a few breathing techniques everybody needs to follow, which will definitely help to overcome this phase. This is a phase. People, please try to understand, COVID is a phase. You know, it is for us. It is our testing time. And how we show our balance, calmness, and we are go inside. It's time for us to, you know, go within and find out our purpose on this planet. Okay, right now Mother Earth is really very disturbed. See, koi bhi maa agar tang ho jati hai to kya karti hai? See, there are mothers also, you know, watching me. I know when you get upset, what you do? You say ki hum aaj main khana nahi banaungi. Okay, aaj it's day off for me. You know, you also throw tantrums. So now the Mother Earth, which is highly polluted, water, air, everywhere, and we are responsible. So let's, you know, join hands, you know, you go inside, help yourself so that Earth will also understand, okay, they are now somewhere down the line they can understand me, because as I told you, we are, this body is five prana, five tattvas. Okay, Prithvi, Jala, Agni, Vayu, Akash. Aren't they all inside us?
Definitely they are.
So work on your lifestyle. And as the ma'am is doing a lot of holistic, you know, processes and healing and, you know, life skills. So mindfulness, these are the things right now we really need, so that even though we are sitting at home, we are at peace. Okay, we are not hyper. Though we are, maybe our bank balance is little going down, but still keeping ourselves calm is the, you know, key of today's time. Don't panic. This is a phase. It will get over. But keeping ourselves at peace is more important. And Marma therapy will definitely help you to be at peace.
Yes, definitely a very, very valuable message and a must needed message in these times, Pratima ji. And even Shruti Patore has agreed to you, saying so true. So yes, definitely Mother Earth is healing. She needs rest. And we need to be non-reactive. That is, we need to respond to the situation, yes. Stay calm, stay mindful, and use Marma therapy, which is easily available and accessible because of Pratima ji to us. So definitely after this interview, I would like to request Pratima ji to please drop in your number so that people can connect and contact you whenever needed. Also, it was a very valuable session today. Lots of teachings and lots more. Looking forward to connect with you through Skill Connect as well as on a personal level also. So thank you, Pratimaji, for this valuable information and these valuable techniques that you have shared with our viewers today. Thank you to all the viewers. Thank you for all your comments. And thank you for having us live over here. Thank you, Skill Connect group. Thank you, everybody. With this, I declare the end of the session. Thank you.
Thank you.